Welcome back to the Lafferty instructional series about water-driven Venturi systems. For this demonstration, we want to apply the concentrate in a ratio of 20 parts water for every 1 part concentrate using a solution that has a water-like viscosity and an LC foamer. Before starting, we will need the unit instructions, metering tip calculator, color-coded metering tips, and our metering tip driver. When working with a unit that does not include gauges, a water pressure test kit can be used to measure incoming water pressure. According to the instructions for our unit, the water flow rate is 1.34 gallons per minute at 40 psi. We have also measured our actual water pressure at 40 pounds per square inch. To achieve a dilution ratio of 20 to 1 at 40 psi, the medium green metering tip is closest to our desired strength, so we will thread it gently into the chemical check valve. If the incoming water pressure gauge had indicated an actual water pressure of 70 psi, we could instead enter that value for our actual water pressure using the same flow rate as before. For an incoming water pressure of 70 psi, we will need to install the yellow-green metering tip to achieve the same dilution ratio of 20 to 1. With our dilution ratio set, we can now connect the suction tube to the check valve, close the cover, and prepare to operate the unit. The next tutorial in this series will provide a fundamental overview of how to operate water-driven Venturi systems.